Hi, I'm going to be playing Onechanbara or whatever it's pronounced as on the pocophone. Have fun. So let's see how it runs. As for the gameplay speeds, I'm getting no issues. I mean, it's an average of 40 FPS, sometimes drops down to 35, or even goes up to 40 or 47, I think. But the main issue here is that there's no way to attack this world. So the only way to attack is by locking on the target and then clicking the right on the D-pad. So the ranged attack is the only option you have. Other than that, you can jump, I guess, and then you can change the character. Or you can taunt. I guess that's pretty much it. And yeah, of course, I don't know what this one is called, and nor do I know about this, so that's pretty much it. There is no way to attack. And let me tell you, this is the default settings I'm running on. I mean, I haven't changed the settings here for this one. So, yep, speedwise is pretty solid, but what's the point in trying to attack in a zombie game? Thanks for watching. Now let me just kill the zombie out. Oh, does he have to change the character first? We have the main character, and it's gonna lock on this one. Yep, that's done. Thank you.